Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're at my website on the live show schedule. I want to give you guys a heads up to a show that I just scheduled, Million Mask March and the Revolution. You know, I've had a thesis. Million Mask March has been going on for a while. There's a lot of hype. There's a lot of division. It's only getting worse. And myself and others kind of have the same point of view. Now, I'm only going to speak for myself right now because they're just seeing this video and realizing that I'm scheduling this show the same time you are. So I'm not going to speak for them, but I know in our talks we agree. And before November the 5th comes, this needs to be discussed for the sake of the movement, for the sake of individuals, for the sake of truth and what's right. So we're going to do that on October 3rd at 8 p.m. I've got it scheduled for 2 hours. We're not going to be restricted to time, really, because there's no shows after this, so we can go longer if we need to. And if I've gotten the software worked out, I'm going to be able to combine Skype and Google Hangouts. I don't think we'll have... Sorry about that, phone ringing. I don't think we will have a call number, but maybe by then we will. I won't be able to use Skype call numbers. There's issues with that, but if I can link a phone call number, I will. The chat room will also be open to share links and for anyone to ask questions or give input if they don't want to call in. And I don't have an exact guest list, but I can tell you that others agree, and I'm sure others are going to jump on the call with me from all walks of life, because many different types of people, if I can reduce people to that category, are looking at this, and we all agree on several things that's going on, and so that needs to be addressed. It does, absolutely. And so this gives us time to prepare. If you'd like to be part of the panel that night, get with me, please. If you want to be a contributor to information and what provoked this, I'm going to link you guys to this. Because back on the scene, right, wrong, or indifferent, Christine Ann Sands, Wiki Poet, you guys know, I was on her from day one, and it cost me a lot of grief, but I held true to that. And in fact, a defender of Poet at the time, who will remain anonymous for now, has, actually had been in opposition to me, and now is we're working together and have a large amount of respect for each other because, you know, well, again, Million Mask March has been going on for quite some time, and that allows for crazy theories to be looked at for several years and to realize that maybe they're just not so crazy. Anyway, we're going to discuss it all. Million Mask March, the current revolution, and this is not restricted to the D.C. March, folks. If you think that the D.C. March is the only one that's been infiltrated, think about this. You're talking about a global movement that is valid, but is invalidating itself because of the psychological programs that are put in place by governments of the world. It's not limited to the United States, so all are welcome to attend and give input. I myself want to address this issue specifically with my thesis, and I can tell you that after this show, I'll probably again receive an abundance of bullshit, but I'm not worried about that. That doesn't dictate what I think. And if I think it, and I have reason to support that thinking, and again, I've thought it for quite some time, and so patterns hold true. People don't, but patterns do. And those patterns have been well noted over the years, and we'll lay that all out. And your input is welcome as well. So, again, and guys, check this out. Go over to the website because this calendar is awesome. I think it's awesome. Give me any feedback if you have it, if you're using it. It's up to... you can subscribe. It'll give you a once-a-week email. It's not going to spam you, but a once-a-week email reminding you of what the calendar is. Again, if you need airtime for your cause, that's what I'm doing this for. You know, fill this out and send me a request. Let's get your cause on air. Remember, I work full-time during the day, so if you're looking at the schedule, remember that any night after 6 p.m., mostly I can make myself available for you. Weekends, almost any time, other than when there is a show scheduled. And, you know, if you're one of those people, I'm thinking for a few people, I'm going to coordinate with them and so maybe get them putting together a show and utilize the site that's already there. So they don't have to deal with any of that, but they got a topic they can be consistent on. I might think about that. So shoot me a request for that, too. If you just want to do like a weekly show and you don't want to deal with all the other the stuff that's involved, we can do that to some degree. So anyway, poke around the rest of the site as well. We got the blog. We've got the live show page. And, you know, you can view that on YouTube, folks, the live shows, obviously, because I'm using the YouTube player. But to chat, you know, I want you over here on the site. This is Chat Tango. And so I like to have you guys over here on the site and chatting with each other, picking up the links. And there's ways to connect with Skype or with Google Hangouts. And whenever you're on the site, please share the shows. It's important to reach more people. So anyway, but that's the deal. October the 3rd, 8 p.m. Pacific time. That's 11 o'clock on the East Coast and wherever else you are. Figure it out. You're smart enough to do that. And we're going to get together and discuss this and bring a few revelations to light. So anyway, much love, many thanks, and viva la revolution.
Put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine...